beat down, what Neil Gorsuch just did to Ginsburg will rock the Supreme Court. The fall term of the Supreme Court of the United States has just started up and already there's a not unexpected rivalry brewing. As you know, Trump appointed Neil Gorsuch as the newest justice, after Obama was unable to get his nominee through. And that pissed a lot of Democrats off. And let's just say, Ruth Bader Ginsburg, or RGB as she is known, leans way left. Gorsuch wants to follow the Constitution, as he should. During a recent oral argument, he said to one attorney, "And maybe we can just for a second talk about that arcane matter, the Constitution." RBG came at Gorsuch, trying to shut him down. But it didn't work. He continued asking questions, one coming less than a minute after RBG tried unsuccessfully to shut him up. They traded barbs again just a week later during oral argument in another case. Gorsuch, again, wanting to follow the Constitution. RBG, on the other hand, noting how the SCOTUS has otherwise interpreted it. It could just be a seniority thing, however RGB made it quite clear during the election what she thought of Trump, "I can't imagine what the country would be with Donald Trump as our president. For the country, it could be 4 years. For the court, it could be I don't even want to contemplate that." And this, he is a faker. He has no consistency about him. He says whatever comes into his head at the moment. He really has an ego. How has he gotten away with not turning over his tax returns? Methinks RGB may be taking out her feelings on Gorsuch now.